I go in with my Milani Prime Perfecting Primer before applying one e.l.f. concealer for color correcting and then another for actual concealing. It's not expired just yet, but the other one oxidized a lot, so that's why I just use it for color correcting. And then my absolute holy grail, the Daiso Foundation Cushion Puff. Shout out to the Doyen girlies because they really put me on with this one. Like, the cushion itself is so velvety and so soft and definitely doesn't absorb any product, which is something I hated about my old beauty blender. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Do yourself a favor and grab yourself a cushion. Here I'm doing my eye contour, so just like my egg yolk cell and stuff. For that I use the e.l.f. Bite Size palette. This line just has a lot of great neutrals and shimmers you see in Asian makeup in my opinion, so I use it every day. The TikTok viral heroin mascara! My friend gave this to me as a gift, but I found this again at a beauty store in Japantown at SF recently, so you could definitely get this if you're in the United States. Definitely lives up to the hype. It will not budge all day. I've cried in this mascara, I've worked out in this mascara. She is your best friend. Like you just saw, the last part of my mascara routine is just taking some tweezers and pinching together my lashes for that Monho lash effect. That is pretty much it. Back to the rest of the vlog. Now that the school year is almost over, I can confidently say that the best way I found to balance my school and personal life has been to stay involved in the social activities of my high school. It's very easy to shy away from these things or call them dumb, corny, or boring, but I realize that a mindset like that restricts you from maximizing your high school experience. Football games, spirit weeks, dances, and rallies, all things I'd really recommend to at least give it a shot or attend a couple of times.
Vlogging is hard. Vlogging is difficult.
Okay, say hi.
Say hi.
Yay!